It's time for sports with KATC's Mike Carter.
At 6-5 in 2017, North Vermilion football secured its first winning season on the gridiron since 2012. The Patriots did undergo some changes as Brett Blakely goes from defensive coordinator to head coach. But in today's edition of the Super 16, Seth Lewis shows us why the transition could be smooth because of who stays the same in the backfield.
North Vermilion running back Malik Kreiner certainly has a flair for entertaining fans on Friday nights.
They're going to see some really, really big plays out of me, and I'm going to make a show.
Kreiner's cinematic experience received rave reviews in 2017 as the junior rushed for over 1,400 yards and 9 touchdowns while adding 2 punt return scores. He was named first team All-Parish.
He was our bell cow, you know. When things got rough, we knew we could hand the ball to number 11, and he was getting some yards for us.
And this all happened in the first season of Kreiner in the backfield. He started as a slot receiver his sophomore year, and having that skill set only made him more versatile for the Patriots.
We plan on splitting him out a lot more and getting him the ball in space, allowing him to be the excellent athlete that he is.
I like playing all over, and I really take pride playing all over and helping the team win.
Kreiner can not only bounce all around the field, but he's got hops on the court too. The combo guard won Parish MVP after averaging 20 points per game.
At a young age, my mom was my first coach, and she really taught me the game with moves and mentality, how to play.
For Kreiner, he was born to be an athlete. His mom, Blanquette Wilson, was a basketball and track star for Gaydon, while his dad, Delton Kreiner Jr., was a football standout from NOLA. They helped to shape Malik's competitive drive, even when it comes to who's the best athlete in the house.
I don't know who the most athletic in my family, but I'm assuming it's me for right now. And I really look up to them guys. They taught me a lot about the game, football, basketball, and track.
He's always around his parents. You know, his parents have done a great job raising him and creating the kid that he is. And you can tell there's that genuine relationship that they have as parent and child. That's an awesome thing to see.
In Lafayette, Seth Lewis, KATC Sports.